The entertainment capital of the world has roared back to life post-pandemic, but after going dark during shutdowns, live shows face challenges to reopen, fill seats, and launch new productions. After high hopes for the first brand new musical on the Strip, it's now set to end next year, as they go out, though, with a bang. Fox 5's Jacqueline Schultz has given a very inside look into Bat Out of Hell.
Be able to come back out of that period with something so strong as this, it makes it even more worthwhile.
Why does the entertainment capital of the world need musicals?
Why wouldn't you? They just take you on a ride.
What am I going to be doing in this show?
You're going to help us out. You're going to be in the lost.
She's going to turn around, jump, boom.
You're going to have a lot of fun.
Very physical. It's very demanding. It's like being an athlete.
Problems.
What's it like launching a musical from the ground up?
It's a little intimidating and stressful at times, that just the size and scale of this one, and the team is from everywhere working together to make this happen.
Let me try this on.
Yeah, this is fun.
We get to do this live, over-the-top production, get this great story, this love story that we do here. To be able to say that we are the first ones to do that back here at Paris and in Las Vegas, it's nice. Rock and roll that just grabs you by the heart and grabs you by the soul. Just explodes and doesn't stop. The music that we sing is very taxing.
Everyone knows the songs, but you've never seen it like this.
Every song is just so infectious, it's contagious.
Vegas is bigger, it's louder, it's better, it's just more entertaining and fun.
To see that reaction from the audience, from what we are giving them, it just makes everything worthwhile.
Stay young forever, like always keep that a part of you.
The last show is January 1st. Producers say it's great fun for families with tweens and teenagers while they're on winter break.